Hello everyone. I'd like to discuss with you the latest malicious content that was affected mobile device. I actually found a targeted financial institution in Singapore. This was actually a fake URL link that led the users for notification regarding the battery management. For further details, you can read this PDF. So let's examine how multiple mobile solution vendors treat this malicious content. So we have the malicious APK here. Let's install it on the device. It runs for a second, and we have the application installed. And let's examine how Lookout treats this application. We run a scan by Lookout. We can see the PDF application that is installed on the device, and upon completion, no threats were actually found on this device. Let's move forward and see how FireEye treats it. Again, we can see that application is installed on the device, but it's actually labeled as medium, just like other legitimate applications, for example, Facebook. And on the high level risk, no application is found. So actually no threats actually founded on the device. See the same test for McAfee, and after a scan but its engine, the scan was completed and no threats was founded. And let's see how Check Point treats this application. And as soon as we open the MTP, we can see that the application found a threat, and we can see further details report about the threat. The MTP actually detected that this malware gonna impact sensitive data of the device, as well as leaking and steal data from this device. So Check Point MTP is the only solution that's found this application and labeled it as malicious. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it.